you, thank you for tuning in to Spotlight of the City. We appreciate you guys so much. One of the things that I feel was left off, and I'm gonna conclude with this. I think that we are trying to solve a spiritual problem with a physical solution. Why do I say that? Because I think that we're leaving God out of our equation. And until we are debased as a people. Let me just help you. We are debased, which means we're separated from God, the Most High. Whoever you call him, I don't care what that is. That's your business. But better know that it's a higher power than you that you need to connect to. And that's the source that will solve some of the things that we go through today. Because like Isaiah told you, we were going to suffer from some things at the hand of our own in the last days. These are the last days. And so we have to be clear that we can't exclude God and think we're going to have a healthy solution. And you have to teach your children the word and instill some things spiritual in them. And if you don't do that, you're going to have some loose cannons. And that's just because mental health is just not mental health. It's spiritual unawareness is what you see. And so but I can't get too far into this because we're running out of time. But I'll say thank again for being a panel. Thanks for the guests. Thanks for everybody involved. I appreciate all our producers and everybody that's making Spotlight what it is. UBM, let me say this. UBM, U Broadcast Media, is the station that we rocking with. And that's why we are looking the way we do. You see all the wonderful things in the studio. They make us look real good every week. So we appreciate UBM. And before we get out of here, make sure you subscribe to Spotlight Over the City on all the platforms. I'm not going to get into that. And make sure that you understand that it definitely is a higher power. And please don't take that lightly. So I got to wrap it up, you guys. Love hard, live good, God first. Spotlight Over the City, baby.